Hi everyone, welcome to Henry Ngute channel for the prematch analysis between Arsenal and Chelsea at Emirates Stadium. Now before I proceed, kindly subscribe to this channel so that anytime I upload any new video, you'll be able to get a notification watch that particular video. Now this is a derby, a London derby, and it will be very demanding for both teams. It will be very, very crucial for both teams because each and every team will want to win. Now the only advantage of Chelsea is that on Monday they played another derby, whereby they were able to win 3-0, and it was against West Ham United. Now Chelsea against Arsenal, this will be the 202 game in all competitions that will be meeting, and in their previous meetings, Chelsea have been able to win 65 games, and Arsenal have won 77 games, and the other 59 games have been draws. So on a scale, they are 50-50. You can not single out one particular team to win this particular game, but because I support Chelsea, I will be very happy if they give us another 3 points so that we can at least move above on the Premier League table. Currently, Chelsea they are sitting on the fifth position. And their form has not been well in their previous 3 games. They have lost 2 games and won 1 game. Whereas Arsenal, they are in the same situation. Actually, I can say they are in the ICU because they have lost 2 games and drawn 1 game. Now on the Chelsea side, they lost against Everton 1-0, they lost against Wolverhampton 2-1, and both games were away. Whereas Arsenal, they lost against Everton 2-1, and previously they drawn against Southampton. So on a nutshell, I can say that Arsenal, they are under pressure in this particular game because they are at home, and their fans will be willing, they will be in that motive that they actually want to win, and they will be under pressure, unlike Chelsea, whereby they have just won their previous game. It was a derby against West Ham United. They won 3-0, so they will be coming in this particular game with that confidence to win. Unlike Arsenal, they even lost an EFL quarterfinal against Man City, whereby they lost 4-1. So that morale against that their morale is not that above. It's not 100%. So they will come with that fear that they don't want either to lose, they don't want to draw, so it will be a very, very difficult game to them. In the last 5 meetings between the two teams, it has been 50-50, whereby Arsenal have won 2 games. The same applies to Chelsea, whereby they have also won two games, and the other game has gone as a draw. So a derby is a derby, and I can tell the Chelsea fans that to expect anything, because it will be very, very interesting to see how the players will turn up, despite the injuries that currently Chelsea are facing. To just mention but a few, we have Chilwell, who was injured in a game against West Ham United, whereby he collided with Bowen, and he got a knee injury. Hopefully we expect that he will be not out for long. The other person who is injured is Rhys James, who got injured against during the training. So again, he will not feature in this particular game. So actually, on the defense, in defense, we have a very new left back and the right back. There will be new players. That is most likely it will be Emerson and Azpilicueta, but they are able players. So basically, I can say that Chelsea will still have good players, and we can be able to compete against any other team. On the Arsenal side, in the previous game, Aubameyang did not feature because he was injured. So I am not sure whether he will be able to will be fit in this particular game against Arsenal against Chelsea. Now the other player who will also want to prove something against Chelsea, it will be Willian and David Luiz. So they will be willing to they will be playing to prove something against Chelsea. So it will be a very very difficult game to Chelsea, and the other player again who will want to again to prove something against Arsenal, it will be Giroud. So hopefully we'll be able to start this particular game against Arsenal, his previous team. So I'm looking forward to this particular game, and I believe each and every Chelsea fan is looking forward to this particular game. And we pray and believe that we believe in our team, we believe in our coach, and we believe that we are going to get the 3 points. So, please, this is the end of my pre-match analysis, and I pray that you can be able to subscribe to this particular channel so that I can you can be getting new channels anytime I upload. The next video will be probable lineup, which will be against Arsenal. So Chelsea fans, we are up there, and I believe that we'll be able to challenge for all the honors in this particular year. As much as it may be early to mention this, but I believe Chelsea are capable to do this. So all the best on Saturday. Thank you very much. Please subscribe to this channel, Hendro Ngute. Thank you very much, and hooray Chelsea fans. Bye bye.